guys, welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley. We are on episode number 3, and thank you guys for leaving some comments, helping me out. I've resisted looking up strategy I like to explore the game and learn through both you guys and just exploring. So I actually found out from a comment that if we press escape here, I didn't even realize all of these, but we have all of our different skills to level up, and we also have social, which I realized last episode. We have to give people some gifts, at least 2 gifts, and then I guess that will help with social. So we still haven't met everyone in the town. We're still missing like 5 people, I think. So then there's these other little bars up here. It shows the map. And then we have our crafting right here, and it shows the different items that you can craft. So we can craft a wood fence, a gate, a chest, torch, decor paths, gravel paths, cobblestone paths, and campfire. So I'm gonna go ahead and craft the chest. We're gonna put that in our inventory. And right here, there's collections. So there's, look, we only have wood. There's so much stuff to collect. Ah, so much stuff. It makes me so excited though, because there's just so much to this game, and it really does remind me of Animal Crossing. I love it though. That game's so much fun. So let's go ahead and put that down. We're gonna put some stuff in the chest. I'm gonna save, we'll save our copper, our sap, we'll save the leek, and we're gonna keep just our normal crafting materials here. I'm gonna keep the wood in here and the fiber. We're about to chop down some trees though. So let's see the weather report. Welcome to And now the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to rain all day tomorrow. All right, good to know. Oh, didn't want to move that. Let's check the fortune teller. A sense that a new viewer has joined us. A young lady from Stardew Valley. Welcome, welcome. The spirits feel neutral today. The day is in your hands. Okay, cool, good to know. So, you know what I actually have to do is we gotta get wood, we gotta get stone, and I wanna craft some stuff today. Let's go water our plants. So, we have some of our potatoes right here. So let's water our potatoes. And let's collect our parsnips. So we got a journal update. Where's my, here it is. Done getting started. New advancements and raising animals. So as you gain experience, you'll discover new crafting recipes to increase profit and make life easier. A scarecrow, for example, will prevent cows from snacking on your precious crops. So reach farming level 1 and craft a scarecrow. Raising animals. Robin, the local carpenter, lives north of town. In exchange for raw materials and money, she'll construct new buildings on your farm. You'll need her to build a coop or barn so that you can raise animals. So build a coop. And then this one is done if you want to become a farmer. Yay, we get 100 gold. So we still need to do introductions. We need to meet 4 more people. So we have some quests now. This is awesome. We have quests to do. Stop watering. We have quests to do. We have farming. There's fishing. You can go collect shells. I'm excited. I wonder if we can actually plant from these parsnips. I wonder, can we, let's see. Oh, look, a spring tuber closely related to the carrot. It has an earthy taste and is full of nutrients. All right, so I can't plant them. No, we don't want to eat it. 25 energy and plus 10 health. So I'm wondering, the health bar right here, I don't have a health bar, but I'm assuming that we're gonna get into contact with some battle, because health, that's why. Why would we have a health bar? So let's go ahead and I'm gonna just chop down a bunch of wood, collect a lot of wood. We're gonna collect a lot of materials today, and our goal for the day, I know I have to collect 300 wood, but my goal is to just clear the farm, try to get 300 wood so we can make that bridge. And then we got to do a chicken. We got to make a chicken coop. And I don't know how much wood. I think it was 100. 100 wood for a chicken coop. And I do believe I really want to upgrade my tools. We can upgrade our tools. So that will probably help us in saving time. So I've never upgraded tools before. So we can go to the blacksmith to do that. But for now, let's just try to clear out this area. I think it might be to upgrade. I think it might be like, you're gonna need some copper for sure. Tiny little tree. Get out of here, tiny little tree. All right, so now that I have stone, let's go to our crafting. So, I can make a cobblestone path. I need fiber, stone, okay, to make a campfire. So I still haven't figured out how to make my inventory bigger. But I'm guessing that'll come with time. I'm just gonna clear away my farm and collect a bunch of wood. So I may or may not leave this in. This whole like mining and gathering stuff, I really love this because it reminds me when I first started playing Minecraft, and it reminds me of the old videos that I used to make where I used to just be able to have talks with you guys and just speak what's on my mind, and it was like very therapeutic and relaxing. So I'm really excited for this game. I've seen some pictures online. I have been keeping up with it on different forums and stuff, or different sites. And to see all the different farms that you can create is really, really exciting. So I can't wait to start like really getting into it. Oh no, I am tired. I'm exhausted. So let's just go ahead. We've been chopping down a lot of stuff. Let's see if I can eat one of these. Wait, it's energy. So let's eat that. Yes. Aw, cute little face. I could eat the parsnips. Plus 25 energy. If I really wanted to. So I've been mining. Let's put away the parsnips. I'm probably going to save them. But let's go into our chest. And I have some fiber here, some wood here. Let's put away the parsnips. I might just go to the store and see what we can buy. I have a leek. I wonder if there's stuff that I can buy for energy. And I really do want to upgrade my tools. I'm going to take the leek because I'm going to be so exhausted. But we have to go to the store today and see what we can plant. So let's continue to just clear away the brush, clear away the area, and mine, get our mining skills up. I wonder if we go here, we go to skills. Here we go. So see, look, we have foraging and farming, level 1. So we need to get our mining up. So maybe we should focus a little bit on mining some stuff. Let's do that. I wonder if once I level up my mining skill, if I can go meet that little dude who is the miner. It's probably a thing. So I really want to level up my mining. I don't want to get too tired with just foraging. So let's get rid of the stones. All right. So yeah, I'm so glad that you guys are enjoying this series. It's always so fun when you get to start a new game fresh and explore. And this one is, for some reason, it's super nostalgic. It has that nostalgic feel to it, but it's refreshing. And I feel like we're gonna have a lot of fun with this. Hey, little frog! Did I kill your home? Alright, so let's go ahead. I want to make sure that I don't get too exhausted. Hey, little frog! Oops. So man, I barely have 100. Man. Oh, I'm getting tired. All right, so let's go ahead and eat. I'm gonna eat this. Let's eat the leek. Yes. yummy! Okay, we got a little bit of energy, but I still need a ton of wood. So let's actually go to the store. Let's go see if we could purchase some crops to plant because, you know, we gotta keep farming. Maybe I'll go fishing. Maybe we'll go fishing. Actually, I don't want to go down there until I have 300 pieces of wood. So, oh, look, there's a new thing. Hey, have I met you before? It's a beautiful day, isn't it? Can I give them a gift? Let's see. It's Friday. Oh my gosh. Okay, it is Friday. Here, let me give you a gift. What are you thinking? This is awful. Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, I got a geode. I got a geode. So we can go to... No, I don't want to eat the sap. I got a geode. So let's go to the blacksmith. Today... It's Friday. What is this little thing here? It has a little exclamation. Here we go. I'd like to put an amethyst above the mantle. Please deliver it sometime today, Willy. 300 gold on delivery. Willy will be pleased. Accept. I'm just going to accept all of the quests. So let's head over to the blacksmith so we can get this geo checked out. And maybe we can upgrade some of our tools. I also... Ooh, what's this? I still need to... Wait, have I come... Oh, this is Pam. I think her name is Pam. She's like the really grouchy one. I have to meet other people. There's still some people that I haven't met. So, hey, who's this guy? It's irritating to have to meet all these new people, huh? My name's George, by the way. Now buzz off! Grouchy George. All right. I've met him already. Let's head up to the blacksmith. Oh, hi! Hi, you're new. Sebastian! Oh, you just moved in, right? Cool. Hi! So I have two people left to meet. Have I gone to this house before? Not sure if I have. There's no one home. There's nobody home. I don't think I've gone to that place before. So let's go. It's 5 o'clock. Hopefully the blacksmith is still open. Over here. Here we go. No! They close at 4. Darn it. Carpenter shop is closed already. Great. Well, shoot. I'm gonna go fish. You know what? I'm gonna go clean out my inventory. I guess I'll go leave some stuff. I'll leave my wood. I'm gonna go fish. See what we can catch. Oh, hey, you're new. Hi. You can catch me at the saloon most nights. All right, Marnie. I met you guys, right? Penny. And I don't know you. Okay, we need to make friends with these people. And who lives on this farm? Who lives here? I really want to be your friend. I'm gonna go drop off some stuff from my inventory, and then we're gonna head down and go fishing. I probably need to make a clear path for this. Let's go this way. Here we go. Clear away the shrubs. We're back home. I didn't get any seeds. Everything is closed. Let's go drop off some stuff in my chest. And then we're going to go fishing. So we're going to drop this off. We'll drop off the stone. And I will drop off the geode. We'll open it later. And it's time to go fishing. We're going to go fishing. And we're also going to go look for shells and go collect some shells. Because that's fun to do. So, let's see if I remember how to get back down. I probably should have kept some food with me to use this energy. I really need to plant some stuff. I can't have a farm without... Farm? Crops! Alright. Down to the beach we go. I think it's down this way. Perfect! I really like this little area. And I wonder... Let's see. Let's collect this shell. Let's collect this shell. Can I just continue collecting them? Yay! I'm just gonna go collect shells on the beach. How fun. Can I... I still need to build that. I'm trying to build it as soon as I possibly can. I want to know what's on that side. And then... There's no shells for me to collect here. But what is this little thing? fishing. Can I just fish over here? Do people normally fish at night? Woo! I probably need bait. Oh, I get it. We're gonna need to hold on. Go! It's using up my energy. Woo! I got something! What am I doing? What am I reeling in? How do I do this? Click to raise the bar, release to lower bar. Keep bar behind fish. As like this. Did I get it? Woo! I got a sunfish! Yeah. My first fish. Okay, let's try one more. I don't want to waste all of my energy. I got it! Seaweed. Hey, we can still eat seaweed. Okay, we're heading back home before it gets super late. I'm already pretty tired. We've had a busy day. We've collected about 100 pieces of wood. All in a day's work. So hopefully we can get 100% well rested walking through the cemetery at night. It's a little scary. Ugh. Ooh. It's super dark. We're going to bed. It's supposed to rain all day this next day. So, and it's going to be Saturday. Cool. So let's go ahead and go to bed. Oh, whoops. We'll get some rest. Let's put some stuff in my inventory so we don't waste the day. We'll put the fish in there and we'll put the shells. And then we'll call it a day. So, let's go ahead and go to bed. Yes! Level 1 farming! 1 watering can proficiency, 1 hole proficiency. New crafting recipe, scarecrow! New crafting recipe, basic fertilizer. Perfect! Ooh, level 1 forging, 1 axe proficiency. Trees sometimes drop seeds. New crafting recipes, wild seeds. New crafting recipes, field snack. Yes, I need a field snack. Perfect. Okay, what is the recipe for my field snack? Crafting. Where would it be under? Okay, so I need 1 acorn, 1 maple seed, and 1 pine cone. So that's going to help me with my energy. It's raining, so let's go ahead and check the TV. Weather report. Welcome. For tomorrow, it's going to be clear and sunny all day. And let's check the fortune teller. I can hear the spirits whispering something to me. The spirits are very displeased today. They will do their best to make your life difficult. Great. Why? Why are they displeased? And let's go ahead and check the map. Our place is open. So, 9, the carpenter, and 9, the blacksmith. So, when 9 o'clock rolls around, we're going to come back in, watering our plants for us, and we will go ahead and see if we can get something built. For now, I'm gonna try to gain as many. Oh, I think I got some acorns. Nice. I definitely need to make the snacks. So I got maple seed and I got acorns. So we can make our snacks. We can harvest more. Ooh. All right. So, I'm going to try to collect as much wood as I can. I really want to make that bridge. I want to know what's over there. Like, what is over there? Come on. I definitely need to upgrade my materials, though. Like, my mats. Need to upgrade this. What is this? Can I? There we go. All right. Let's see. Let's get the little pieces of wood. Try not to use up too much energy. What was that noise? That was a crazy noise. It's 8 a.m. It sounds like dinosaurs. I love it. Please tell me there's dinosaurs. Oh, I don't have any more room in my inventory. So, let's go ahead and I'm going to chop down one more tree. And we'll put away some stuff and see if I can make a snack, because I've been hard at work already. So we got acorn, wood, and sap. And the recipe for the snack, we need a pine cone. So I don't know if there's like, oh, this is a different looking tree. This looks like a pine tree. Let's see if the trees have anything to do with what items we get. If we could get some pine cones, that would be awesome. I probably should get some seeds. I wonder if I could plant the trees. Let's try another. This looks like a pine tree. Let's try another pine tree. Hopefully we could get a pine cone. And I think I'm gonna try to plant. Darn it. All right, I'm getting very tired. We have a lot of wood though. Okay, I need to clear my inventory. So I didn't get, even if I did see a pine cone, I don't have room for it. So I'm gonna put the acorns, place this on your farm to plant an oak tree. Oh, okay. So maybe I should plant an oak tree. Maybe I should have a little tree farm. So let's see. I wonder how far apart I need to have them. So let's go ahead. I'm going to plant it right here. I don't know how close I can plant them together. So let's just say, oh, okay. I could do that one there. Out of season. Oh gosh. Well, that sucks. Okay. It's 10 o'clock. I'm going to go eat. Let's see. What if I can eat? I don't need health. I need to take my geode. So let's put the bamboo fish away. I don't need that just yet. A maple seed. I could plant a maple tree. Let's see if those are in season. I'm not even sure if it's in season, but you know, you gotta plant some trees. Out of season. Oh no. We gotta figure out what season these plant in. Okay. So we're gonna put this away. We'll put, this is -2. I wonder if I could like trade that in or something. 220 pieces of wood. Combustible rock that's used for crafting and smelting. So I'm gonna keep that since I'm going to the blacksmith. We're gonna take this. I'm gonna take the stone and I'll take the fiber. I'm gonna go ahead and eat a parsnip so we can get some energy. Yes, so let's eat that. Yummy. I'll eat this. Plus 25 energy. And yes, we'll eat that. I just want to get, you know, I need energy. I can go farming again if I need to. You know what? I think I'm just going to tough it out. I have just a little bit left to collect. So let's go out. I just got to make sure to start heading into town around 12. Because I gotta make sure that I don't, the stores don't close that I need to go to. So hopefully we can get 300 pieces of wood. I think I'm gonna craft the bridge before I make the coop. Or maybe we can upgrade our materials. All right. So we got some more wood. We're at 50. We just need about 50 more. Okay, so let's chop down a tree because we get more from chopping down trees. And I'll eat another parsnip. All right. Can we head over there? We got an acorn. Yay. Oh, we're so close. We are so close. Just one more tree. Uno más. We can do it. I know I'm running low on energy. I'm gonna go eat a parsnip. All right. We've done it. No, we haven't. We need like just a little bit more. Almost there. Almost there. All right. So I'm gonna just go to the store first. And let's go ahead and eat a parsnip. So I'm gonna put you away and we'll eat a parsnip to gain some energy. Yes. I'm gonna eat like all my farm. Let's give ourselves some more energy. I'm gonna eat 3 of them. And all I need is one more tree. I really wanna do it. Okay, so we're gonna put the parsnips away and I'm gonna take the fiber. Can we eat that? No, we can't eat that. I wonder if we can sell it. We can use it to craft something. So if we wanted to, we could craft a scarecrow. 50 wood, but I don't have anything to scare it. Basic fertilizer improves soil quality, increases your chance. Okay, so I can make that. I have a bunch of sap. Okay. So I have... Oh, I want to take... I don't even know if I can sell the sap. I want to take the copper. We'll take the copper and I'll leave the maple seed. There we go. All right, we're ready to go. We gotta head over there now because time goes by so quickly. And maybe I'll go... Who closes first? The blacksmith... Carpenter closes at 5. Blacksmith closes at 4. So we're going to the blacksmith first. Okay, made it to the blacksmith in time. Hello, sir. Process geodes. Let's do this one. Yay! Oh, what's that? Celestine. All right. And let's see, maybe we can upgrade tools? Nope, that still costs a lot of money. With more power, you'll have to leave them with me for a few days. Oh, okay. Well, shoot. Let's see what else. Maybe we can shop. I really don't want to spend all this money. I need to get my mining up. I'm not lazy to mine. All right, so that's all that I can do at the blacksmith. I need to go now to the carpenter and see what we can do. I just need about 8 pieces of wood. So I'm not going to spend any... Wait, is this a new character? Hey, are you new? Hey. Oh, no, you're not. The valley looks more interesting in the rain, don't you think? All right, so we are trying to find the carpenter. And they close at 5. Time just goes by so quick here in Sunset Valley. All right, so here's the carpenter. You're soaked, yeah. I am soaked. What can I do for you? Upgrade house. Construct farm buildings. So, in order to make the coop, we need 4,000. I need to start making money. I don't have enough money. Shop. Wood, basic windows. Yeah, we don't need any of this stuff. So, really, I just need to focus. Did I meet this person yet? Hey. Hey, Maru. Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? I'm Maru. I've been looking forward to meeting you. Hi. What do you do here? Scientist? Okay. So. Oh, this is someone's room. Alright, I think I need like one more person. Delivery. I have one day. Oh, I don't have amethyst. I have to craft a scarecrow for this. So, and I need one person left. One person left. Who is it? Alex is single. Ooh. Hallie's single. The last person I need to meet. There's these people. 2 question marks. So, what about the little miney guy? Still need to meet him. But I probably need my mining skills up or a better pickaxe. So, what we're going to do is let's go ahead and we're going to head down. Can I mine this? I can't mine that. Can I mine this? I can't mine that. I might have to go back to my farm to get those last pieces of wood. I don't think I can mine stuff that isn't mine. Oh no! Okay, so I've met this guy. I'm trying to keep a lookout. I can go to the saloon if I want to later tonight. I'm going to go back to my farm. I need to collect just a little bit more wood. And then we're going to go down and complete that bridge. And the scarecrow, I believe. The scarecrow is only 50 wood and 1 coal, which I have. So I'll craft the scarecrow after the bridge. I really want to see what's over the bridge today. So... Let's chop down one tree and see how it goes from there. I do need better tools, though. Can't keep doing this to myself. Butterflies! All right. 304. Awesome. Okay. So, I'm going to head down. Can we go through this way? Let's see if we can make our way through. This is a little shortcut. We'll mine a little. Just collect a little more stuff. Okay, wait. Is it down this way? Yes. To our neighbor. And here's a coop, I think. No, that's not a coop. A silo. Silo? Is that what it's called? All right, I'm excited. We're going to make the bridge. What is on the other side? I don't know. We'll find out right now. Here we go. Okay, guys, here we are at the bridge. Use 300 pieces, yes, to fix the bridge. I'm crafting in the rain. Woo! I've done it! What is over here? We can collect more things. Let's see. I don't want to get rid of any of this, but what is... It's just more stuff for us to collect. And then what's down here? I guess we can go fishing over here. Maybe we can catch a different type of fish. All right. So it's just another area. We can collect this stuff. Look, I just don't have room. Darn it. Darn it! And I'm not getting rid of any of this stuff. I mean, I do have 5 wood, but I'm saving it. And we have shells down here to collect. So, I'll have to come back here and collect some stuff on a different day. We just have one more person to meet. One more person. You know what? The one guy kind of looked like a wizard. I think he's a wizard. Can we go to the wizard castle? Maybe we'll go to the wizard castle. There's a wizard tower. Maybe we'll go there in the next episode. Because that guy looks like a wizard. And we have to meet just one more person in town. But I don't know this other guy. I haven't seen him. All the way... Wait, did someone... I gave Abigail a gift, but she didn't like it. We have to meet this guy, which I have no idea where he is. So, let's go back to our house and... I think I could try to chop down at least one more tree so we could use this and be completely exhausted. So by the time we sleep and rest, we'll be 100% rested. So I'm going to chop down one more tree so I can make a scarecrow. So let's get this last little tree down here. All right, little tree. I'm just trying to... I also need to go to the shop to go get some seeds. Because I don't have any. What is this? We need to go empty some stuff in our inventory, in our chest. So, let's go put some stuff away. And we'll put this away. And I need 30 pieces of wood. Let's go collect that one last piece. I wonder when the season for planting acorn trees and maple trees is. I don't know. All right, guys. Well, we're going to go ahead and end this episode here. We're going to sleep for the night. And then tomorrow we're going to go get some more seeds. Hopefully we can buy some. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys are enjoying this series, please leave a like on the video. And if you have any suggestions or tips, leave a comment below. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Cupquake, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!